You see, our children of today, they are the men and women of tomorrow.